Okay, you lucky people. Tag time again. It's 100% by St. Rude. And yes, Mark, I do subscribe to you. So you are. Don't get a response to this tag of yours. You thought you could hide from me. No, 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 no. That's no good. Because I will find you. Anyway, you have graced us with five questions. Five questions I shall answer. Number one, which celebrity or internet friend will you have narrate your life story? Well, since I have no life, and there's a lot of celebrities that probably don't have any life either, and internet friends, there are many. Not saying that they don't have any lives either, but they probably got lives. Everybody seems to have a life but me. But anyway, I would go with a celebrity, and that'd be James Earl Jones. I don't know why, but I just like the voice. Number two, which fairy tale do you find the most disturbing as a child? Hansel and Gretel. Long story. If you find I'm not on redo this tag because what you see, what you get, and lots of bloopers and everything else. Number three, if you find yourself stranded on an uninhabited island with a celebrity, who do you hope it is? Justin Bieber. You know why? Because I want to drown him. Or kill him. Or do something anyway. Then it'd just be him and I. All alone. Yeah. Number four. If it were discovered that alien spacecraft were approaching Earth without any attempt to communicate, what would you think would government should do? You got your choice of A, B, C, or D, or E, even. A, try to shoot them down. B, wait to see if there's any, are they friend or foil. Greet them with copies to save man, kill yourself, or something else. And you want what? Interesting. Well, I don't think I'd try and shoot them down because they'd probably be way up there and I won't be able to. And I probably won't have a gun anyway. I'd probably greet them to see if they were friends of foil or foul or whatever. Then I can become their leader. When they say, take me to your leader, I can say, I'm the leader. Number five. You come to a fork in the road. Destiny tells you that one direction would lead you either to a gruesome death or massive wealth. The other direction would lead you either a long sorrow or a long life love. Which would you take? long life sorrow. Because that's the whole story of my life. Since I have none. So that'd be the road I would probably take. Can't get any worse than what it is now. Anyway, those are my answers to this tag. Until next time, you do take it. And what you were cooking up looked awful good. It did look good. Anyway, my friend, you take care.